you know, with this team, we have a lot of senior leadership. We have a lot of seniors. We have a lot of redshirt seniors. I think the thing that makes this team special is we have that along with some very talented freshmen that are going to come in and be able to help us right away. Nikki Carroll and Andrea, you know, have been leaders since the first day they walked on campus. You know, I think it's great that they have the opportunity to get the captain's armband. I think each of them leads in a separate way. Nikki leads on the field, a hard girl, works hard all the time. Gunny is very supportive, you know, will keep us on the right track. And Carol is more like a team mom, you know, keeping everybody together. I think with Georgetown, you know, obviously that's the one we're looking at this point. Always a really, really strong team, usually in the top 25. You know, they just finished playing Stanford, who was number one in the country. So I think with them, you know, they have two or three girls that we really need to watch. If we can negate what they do, we make it an even game. You know, I think if we play our game and go at them hard, I think we'll do well.